No. You agreed to do this. Come. We must move closer. We cannot hope to read the runes from here.
But, Your Highness, I am sorry. It is too dangerous. I'm afraid I must refuse.
Do you have a means of deciphering the symbols without entering the celestial sands?
Well, no, but...
Oh, Principoo! Hello, darling.
Long time no see.
Silvando! What an... unexpected pleasure.
The Sultan said you were out here in the scary sands trying to read runes of a falling star. Guess you grew up to be quite the brave boy,
I am simply doing my duty to my people. But what about you? What brings you to the sands?
The same thing as you, Your Highness. We have come to investigate Erdwin's lantern.
Sir Hendrik? The Sir Hendrik? Ah, the hero of Heliodor, here in my kingdom!
You know who I am, Your Highness?
But of course! You are my hero! You are every aspiring knight's hero! To serve under your command is my life's ambition!
I am honored, Your Highness. The courage you have shown in venturing out here suggests that you would make a fine knight, wherever or whomever you serve.
Truly, you have no idea how much your words mean to me. Oh, thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Sorry to butt in, Your Highness, but might I ask how your investigations are going? You were looking a wee bit frustrated back there when we arrived.
Indeed I was, old man. That fool of a scholar is too frightened to accompany me any further into the sands. I am not one for learning. The symbols will mean nothing to me, which leaves me in quite a predicament.
Well, I think I might be able to help out there, if you'll allow me.
You are some manner of wizened ancient? Excellent. I would be very much obliged. The runes can be best seen from the ruins in the center of the sands. Meet me there.